this video lecture. Today we are going to start the next concept in the first chapter numbers. That is the next concept, which is greatest and smallest numbers using given digits. So today we are going to learn to form greatest and smallest number when some digits are given. Okay, so let's go for it. So when some digits are given, now as you know, we are learning 7 digit, 8 digit and 9 digit numbers. So especially we are going to see here the numbers of 7 digit, 8 digit and 9 digits. Okay, so you will be given some 7 digits or 8 or 9 digits. Okay, so using those digits we have to form the greatest or possible greatest number and possible smallest number. So in this concept there are two conditions are when repetition is not allowed. Now what is this repetition means? When repetition is not allowed means repetition of given digit is not allowed. That means whichever digits are given, you can use them only once. That you cannot take 3 twice to form. If you want to form greatest number, you cannot take this 3 twice or 8 twice, thrice. You can take 8 only once, 2 only once, 5 only once, 4 only once, and you will form the possible greatest number. Understood? And another condition is when repetition is allowed. So when if the repetition is allowed and you have to form greatest or smallest number, that means you can repeat any digit anytime, whatever time. Suppose we have to form here, as they have given here 8 digits, so we have to form greatest 8 digit number and greatest smallest 8 digit number. So when repetition is not allowed, and here we have to form greatest 8 digit number and smallest 8 digit number when repetition is allowed. Understood these two conditions? So first we will learn this condition. Form the greatest and smallest 8 digit numbers when repetition is allowed using these given digits. Okay, so the digits are given 3, 4, 1, 7, 6, 5, 2 and 8. So first of all we will form greatest number. And then here we will form smallest number. So while forming greatest number using given digit when repetition is not allowed, what you have to do? Simply you have to arrange the given digits into descending order. I repeat, when repetition is not allowed and you have to form greatest number using given digits, you have to arrange the given digit into descending order. That means biggest to smallest. So in these given digits, which is the biggest digit? Yes, 8 is the biggest, so it will come at first place. Then 7, right? Then next bigger digit is 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 and 1. So this way we have arranged the given digit into descending order. So here we have got the greatest possible number using this digit when repetition is not allowed, and which is that number? 1 stands 100, 1000 10,000, lakh 10 lakh and crore. So the number is 8,76,54,321. So this is the greatest number which can be formed using these given digits. Similarly, in this condition, when repetition is not allowed and when we have to form smallest number, what we are going to do? Might be you know now. As we have, while forming greatest number, we have arranged the given digit into descending order. Similarly, exactly opposite way, when we have to form smallest number, what we will do? We will arrange the given digit into ascending order, smallest to biggest order. So in this, the smallest digit is 1, then 2, 3, 4, 5, then 6, 7 and 8. So the number is 1,23,45,678. This is the smallest possible number using these digits when repetition is not allowed. Clear? Come in the second condition. Same digits I have written here, and the condition is when repetition is allowed. Now repetition is allowed, that means we can use the any digit any times. Now see, the question is form the greatest and smallest number using given digits. Form the greatest and smallest 8 digit number using given digits when repetition is allowed. So let's do it. First we'll form greatest number. And then we'll form smallest number. Repetition is allowed. Now repetition is allowed. So when repetition is allowed and we have to form greatest 8 digit number and smallest 8 digit number, what we are going to see, you know, for greatest number, we will see which is the greatest digit among these 8, right? So we will repeat 8 as we have to form 8 digit number. So we will repeat 8 or greatest digit among those 8 times. Okay, so 8, I will hear greatest digit is 8, so 8 will be written 8 times. So that it will become 8 digit number, okay? That is 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh and crore. 8 crore, 88 lakh, 88,888. This is the greatest possible number using given digit when repetition is allowed. And while forming smallest number, what you will do? Yes. You will, which digit you will repeat? Smallest one. So smallest digit is 1, so you will repeat 1. 8 times, as we have to form smallest 8 digit number using the given digit. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh and crore. 1 crore, 11 lakh, 11,111. This is the smallest possible number using given digit when repetition is allowed. Okay, so we have learned two conditions of forming greatest and smallest number: when repetition is not allowed and when repetition is allowed. Now suppose, when, see here, now here 8 digits are given. Before that, pause the video and write this in your notebook, okay? After that, see, among these 8, suppose, here instead of 6, there is 0, and here also 6, 0 is also one of the digit, right? So here, again there are 8 digits. And here also there are 8 digits. Now when any one digit is 0 or 0 is there in the given digit, at that time how to form the numbers? See, the question is form the greatest and smallest 8 digit number using the given digit when repetition is not allowed. So see here, while forming greatest number, it will come as it is. Arrange the given numbers into descending order. So here 8, 7, after 7, which is the greater digit here? 5, right? Smaller than 7. Then 4, 3, 2, 1, and very small is 0. So it will come at the end. So the number is 8,75,43,210. This is the possible greatest number when repetition is not allowed. Okay, now the how to form smallest 8 digit number when repetition is not allowed and there is 0 in the given digit. So according to the procedure, when we form greatest number, we arrange the given number into descending order, and when we form smallest number, we arrange the given digit into ascending order. But now here 0 is the smallest one. 0 is the smallest number, smallest digit. So if you write 0 first, according to that procedure, ascending order, 0 comes first. But if you write 0 first and then 1, 2, 3, whatever, then will it become 8 digit number? No, it will become 7 digit number, because 0 is at the first and it doesn't have value. When 0 is at the starting, it doesn't have value. So if you write 0 at the first and we arrange the number, arrange the digit into ascending order, we will get 7 digit number, not 8 digit number. So for that, what arrangement, rearrangement we have to do? Yes, we will take this one first, we will take the second smaller digit first. Second smaller digit is 1, right? So 1 we will take and then we will take 0. Understood? Second smaller digit we will take first, and then we will write 0, and then remaining digit into ascending order, 2, 3, 4, 5, then there is 7 and 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So this is the smallest number, 1 crore 2 lakh 34,578. Understood? When there is 0, this change you have to do. You can't take 0 at the first place, first position. You have to take second smaller digit first, and then you have to write 0. So that it will become 8 digit number. Otherwise, if you take 0 at the first, it will become 7 digit number. Clear? Similarly, in the second condition, when repetition is allowed, what we have learned, when repetition is allowed, we repeat greatest digit. Here, greatest number will come as it is. 8 times 8 will write here. Okay, we repeated here greatest digit. But when we are going to form smallest number, when repetition is allowed, we repeat smallest digit 8 times, right? But here smallest digit is 0. So if you repeat 0 8 times, is it 8 digit number? The value of 8 times 0 is 0 itself. So it is not 8 digit number. So what we are going to do, to form smallest 8 digit number, when repetition is allowed, same thing we are going to do. The second smaller digit is 1, that we will write first. Second smaller digit is 1, that we will write first, and then remain 7 digits, for that we will write 7 times 0. So here we have got the smallest number, smallest 8 digit number, using given digits when repetition is allowed. This we have got here 1 crore, correct? 1 crore here. So care we have to take when there is 0 in the given digit. Clear? Write this in your notebook, and after that we are going to solve next practice based on this concept. Okay? So let's solve the examples based on this concept which we have learned now, formation of greatest and smallest number using even digits. So this practice 1.4, which is based on this concept, we are going to solve it now. Okay. So the first question in this concept, in this practice is, make the greatest and smallest 7 digit numbers using the digits 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 8 and 3. And which condition is given? Repetition is not allowed. Repetition is not allowed. And using these 7 digits, we have to form greatest 7 digit number and smallest 7 digit number. So this is very easy because there is no 0 in this. There is no 0 in this. So it's very easy. When we are going to form smallest, greatest 7 digit number, what we are going to do? As there is repetition is not allowed, that means we are going to use each digit only once. So here we are going to arrange the given digit into descending order, biggest to smallest order, because we have to form a greatest number. So in this, which is greatest digit? 8. Okay. So 8 will come first, then there is 6, then which is 5, then there is 4, 3, 2 and 1. So 1 stays 100. 1000, 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. 86 lakh, 54,321. This is the greatest possible number using given digits when repetition is not allowed. And similarly, smallest number, opposite of that, we are going to arrange the given digit into ascending order. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 8. 12,34,568. This is the possible smallest number using given these digits. Then second question, make the greatest and smallest 8 digit numbers using the digits 2, 0, 4, 9, 5, 8, 7 and 1. And the condition is repetition is allowed. Repetition is allowed, and we have to form greatest and smallest number. So when repetition is allowed, what do we do to form greatest number? We repeat the greatest digit. Now here we have to form 8 digit number. So we will repeat greatest digit 8 times. So which is your greatest digit? 8, right? Sorry, greatest digit is 9. So we will repeat 9, 8 times. 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9 and 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 1, 10, 100. 1,000, 10,000. Lakh, 10 lakh and crore. 9,99,99,999. This is the greatest 8 digit number using this given digit, and repetition is allowed. Okay. Smallest number using given this given digits, we have to form smallest 8 digit number when repetition is allowed. Now see, when repetition is allowed, that at that time we repeat smallest digit here 8 times. Okay, but in this digit smallest digit is 0. So can we repeat 0 8 times? If we repeat 0 8 times, will we get 8 digit number? No, because if you repeat 0 8 times, its value will become 0 only. So what we have to do, we have to take first second smaller digit is 1. So we'll take 1 first, and after 1 we will repeat 0 7 times, because we want 8 digit number. So in that first digit we have taken remain 7 digits, so we'll repeat 0 7 times. 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, 1,000,000, 10,000,000 and crore. 1 crore is the smallest possible 8 digit number using this given digit when repetition is allowed. Understood the second question? See, in this practice 1.4, third and fourth question is same like this. Third and fourth question is same like this. So you have to solve as a homework. Okay. Then question number 5 we are going to solve here. See, write the smallest 7 digit number ending in 3. Write the smallest 7 digit number ending in 3 and the greatest 8 digit number ending in 5. You understood the question? See, here digits are not given. That means we have to write whatever all 7 digit numbers are there. All 7 digit numbers are there, in that which is smallest 7 digit number ending with 3. That we have to write. And here, in all 8 digit numbers, which is greatest 8 digit number ending in 5. Means at the end of those number there should be 5. End of that number there should be 5. And here end of that number there should be 3. So first we'll solve this, the smallest 7 digit number ending in 3. Now you know there is pattern of finding smallest number and greatest number. When smallest 1 digit number is 1, smallest 2 digit number is 10, smallest 3 digit number is 100, smallest 4 digit number is 1000. You know this pattern? And greatest number, what is pattern of greatest number? Smallest greatest 1 digit number is 9, greatest 2 digit number is 99, greatest 3 digit number is 999, 3 times 9, 999, and greatest 4 digit number is 9999. So this is the pattern of finding, of writing smallest number and greatest number of any digit. Okay, so here we want smallest 7 digit number ending in 3. So first what we will do, we will write smallest 7 digit number. So when, according to this pattern, the smallest 7 digit number will be 1 and 6 times 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this is 10 lakh. 10 lakh is the smallest 7 digit number. But we want smallest 7 digit number ending in 3. So the here ending digit is 0. And we want 3. So what we are going to do? Instead of this last 0, we will write here 3. So we will get smallest 7 digit number ending in 3 is 10 lakh and 3. Clear? Similarly, greatest 8 digit number ending in 5. Now see, greatest 4 digit number is 4 times 9, greatest 3 digit number is 3 times 9. So greatest 8 digit number will be 8 times 9. Okay, so this is the greatest 8 digit number. 9,99,99,999. This is greatest 8 digit number, but we want greatest 8-digit number ending in 5. So got the idea what we need to do here? The end, the last 9 we have to cut, and instead of that we have to write 5. So we got this greatest 8-digit number ending in 5, that is 9,99,99,995. Understood? Clear? So this way we have solved practice 1.4. If you have any doubt in this, please forward to me. Okay? Till that, thank you and have a nice day.